As we thank God for the gift of devotion to Ina, we are called to the renewal of our faith and that of our society by sharing our faith with hope. Let us be one in preparing for the 300th year of our devotion to Our Lady of Peña Francia. Viva la Virgen!